Hello, my lovely ladies. Welcome. So I've decided to start a series back to office where I'll show you some of the lipsticks, eye makeup looks, clothing and all those that you can do when you go back to office. All of us are going to go back to office sooner or later, so I thought this might help. So let me know in the comment section if this helps you, or I can make something else so that I can decide what content to make in the future. Please make sure to engage, then only I will know whether the content is good. So for today's video, I've decided to show you some of the nude lipstick, neutral nude brown lipsticks that you can wear to office, starting from bullet lipsticks to cream and gloss. I have everything with me. So I will show you one by one the price range, which skin tone it will suit and all those details. Please keep on watching. So the first lipstick that I have is from Nykaa. This is their creamy matte lipstick in the shade Deja Nude. This is a very cool toned neutral brown lipstick. Let me show you a swatch. This would suit all skin tones. This is a very nice nude to carry. The quantity of this is 4.2 grams, which is pretty good. And the price of this is $299, but I think I got it on offer for around $249 or so. So this entire range is very good. As you can see, it has some sheen in it and it is a very nice lipstick and it stays on for 3 to 4 hours, post which you need to reapply, but this doesn't fade from the center and it won't look as if it's fading from the center. It will fade evenly and leave a very nice tint. So this is a very good lipstick and this shade is my favorite shade. If you want, next up we have NYX Lip Lingerie in the shade Exotic. This is a very popular range and I don't know if NYX is still producing this range. All of these lipsticks are very creamy and they stay on forever. Let me show you a swatch of this. This shade is actually rusty orange. The shade is actually a rusty orange. It is a mix of pink and brown. It is a very nice shade to carry. This cost around $650, but I think I got this also on offer. I buy all my makeup products on offer. I don't buy it on full price, so that's something I do. But I don't wear this shade quite often because it doesn't look that flattering on my skin tone, maybe because of the pinkishness or reddishness that this has. But you can definitely try some other lipsticks from this range. This would suit light to medium skin tone to olive skin tone. If you have like deep dark, this won't suit. This will look very washed out on your skin. You can very well carry it out by using a lip. Next up we have Zany Beauty. I think that's how it is pronounced. Let me know if I'm right. So Zany Beauty has many lipsticks in their Nanga collection. These are like nude lipsticks. It would suit any skin tone. And in the range, I like this one. This range is actually Chuddy Buddy. This comes with this huge bulky packaging, but when you open it, the lipstick is like this. This is kind of similar to the NYX Exotic lipstick that you saw, slightly inclined towards brown. Let me show you a swatch of this. This would suit all skin tones. This is a very pretty shade. This costed me around $799, but I got a trio. I bought like three lipsticks in one set, which costed around 1,000 rupees for three of this, which is a very good buy. Zany Beauty actually runs many offers, so if you go and check out their website, you will actually find many offers. So you can also check out their shade range, and also I've posted a reel on the swatches of this one, so go check out that as well. This is my most favorite lipstick of all these because it suits me very well, and I often reach out to this lipstick. This looks very nice on darker skin tones. Next up we have K-Beauty Matinee Matte Lip Crayon in the shade Faux Pas. This is how the lipstick looks like. It is a very light brown. This would suit light to medium skin tones, but I don't think this will suit darker skin tones. But you can very well use a lip liner. This stays for a very long time. I would highly recommend this one. if not this lipstick, you can purchase any other lipstick also. So you can just go and check out the range and, you know, purchase something that you like. I think I purchased an eyeshadow crayon and something else. I got this for free, so I couldn't choose the shade. But this is something that I would recommend to light to medium skin tone, and this costs around $7.99. Next up, we have Max Factor Honey Lacquer in the shade Choco Lacquer. This is actually a lip gloss, but you can wear it on your on its own. Let me show you a swatch. This is almost like a creamy lipstick. You know, this covers very nicely. My favorite combination is Chatty Buddy over this Honey Lacquer. This looks very pretty. You can wear this on its own. It stays for like 3 to 4 hours, post which it starts fading, but that's okay. This is just a gloss, so you cannot expect much from this. You can also wear it with a lip liner. That's something that I do oftentimes. It's me around 799 rupees, and you get around 4 grams, I guess. This is completely gone. This is something that I would recommend. This is something that I would reach for quite often. I really, really like this gloss. This is something that I would recommend. So that's all we have for today. If you like this video, please hit like button and drop in some comment. I'm also going to upload another video where I will show you pinky nude lipsticks. Let me know if you will be interested in that as well. So hope you like it. Let me see you in the next video. Till then, bye.